goals, and I promise to keep. She held her future like a knife between her teeth. No push on the front door like it was worth the wait. Just an open window and a fire escape.
We probably all go back to Scotland. Warren Hood on the fiddle, everybody. Thanks again for taking this big short notice, man. He's doing okay, I think. He's good. Judging by your applause, I think he's doing okay. So you will get paid at the end of the night, man. So. Thank you. 2 weeks. Yeah, I was in Ireland for 2 weeks. I was there mostly as a tourist, but I played some gigs. You know, Kiss the Blarney Stone. Turns out they sanitize it, so it's. It was a lot of fun. But I found out if you kiss the Blarney Stone, you get like the gift of gab, is what they say. And so my girlfriend didn't want me to kiss it. She thinks I talk already too much. But tonight, I've really just, you know, sometimes gigs are more talkative than others, and I've just felt like playing music. You know, and sometimes that happens. And once again, that's Aaron Parks on the drums. Josh Flowers on the upright bass. Warren Hood on the fiddle. My name is Ben Ballmer. We're going to play two more songs. We sure appreciate you guys hanging out and listening to us and everything, and we hope that you drink up and you come and see us all. Warren Hood has a wonderful residency on Wednesday nights over at the EDG. And we play every Monday night over at Craft Pride from 6:30 to 9:30. It's a lot of fun. And Carrie, what time is your Monday night gig?
8:00.
Perfect. You can catch the first set, then head over to hers, and it'll be all good. You know, no hard feelings. We can share it a little bit. You know? We all just ask that you don't see Bob Schneider because he doesn't even have it. We do. I'm just joking. Go see it. I haven't been, but I hear it's really good. I am just joking, though. Well, we're punching up, you know, as long as you punch it up, it's okay. You know, if somebody has a really successful gig and we're like, oh, that's a shitty gig. You know, it's okay for us to do that, you know, if we ask someone not to show up to a, you know, to a gig where they're just like working their asses off and trying to make a buck, you know, then that's bad form. I think that's fair, right?
Fair, yeah.
Okay, yeah, alright. Yeah, what was that? Oh, now I lost my train of thought. This is why I was planning not to talk as much. Oh, you know what? We don't play too many covers, but this next one is a cover of a friend of ours, Mr. Adam Carroll.
Yeah.
Tonight. I'm right in the middle of the riffraff and the roughnecks are wasting time. you. We got some CDs for sale, you know. And this is what we do for a living, folks, you know. And we've got, you know, families and cars that need oil changes. And Wonder Bread to buy because we can't buy, you know, the nicer bread. And, this is a song called Goodbye. And,
it's the purchase that I miss the most. Those pretty white trees on the coast. With a Michigan smile and love in her eyes. The only thing left to say is goodbye.
Chances and all of her friends are blood in the sleep that we
for goodbye. Josh Flowers on the upright bass, Aaron Parks on the drums, Warren Good on the fiddle. Thanks, Ben Bonner. Thank you guys so much. We are accessible, so please.